Always ask the guardian for permission to pet their dog. Don't be offended if they say no. There are many reasons why someone might not want you to. It's not personal. Allow the dog to approach you. Let the dog decide whether or not they'd like to meet you. Don't invade their space or force yourself on them. Stand calmly with the side of your body toward them, or crouch down with your hands relaxed at your sides. Avoid direct eye contact. Staring at a dog can be really intimidating. Keep your eyes soft with a relaxed face and don't stare directly in the dog's eyes when greeting them. Dogs do not enjoy people leaning over, approaching from behind, or reaching over their head. Instead, reach to pet them on the shoulder, side, chest, or back. After 3 seconds, stop and see what the dog does. If they solicit attention, keep petting. If they move away, they might not have been enjoying that interaction. Learn how to read dog body language. Here are some signs a dog is enjoying interaction with you. They'll have an open mouth, relaxed ears, soft eyes, loose body with a loose wagging tail, and they will approach you for interaction, leaning on you or seeking out your touch. By paying attention to the dog's body language, you can better gauge whether they're enjoying the attention or if they're getting more stressed. If they aren't that into it, continue on your way and give them some distance.